liquid capital, also known as the acid test ratio. This formula is very similar to the current ratio. However, the key difference is that the ratio excludes inventory from the business's current assets. This is useful to know, as inventory takes time to sell and possibly could not be used immediately to settle debts as easily as cash could. The liquid capital ratio is calculated in the following way: current assets minus inventory divided by current liabilities. This calculation is useful as it tells the business whether it can meet its short-term financial commitments without having to sell through its stock slash inventory. In other words, just cash and debtors are measured as current assets. If you use the information from the previous balance sheet, then the calculation would look like this. Current assets of £175,000 minus £120,000 inventory, this equals £55,000. Divide that by 140,000, which gives you 0.39 to 1. This example shows that business Z is illiquid, as it has less than half the amount of current assets, excluding inventory, to every liability, meaning it could struggle to pay its short-term financial obligations without the sale of its inventory.